Hi everyone, I hope you've all had a fabulous week. Now this week's recipe is going to be something a bit healthy again. I'm on a bit of a health spree. If you read my newsletter, if you signed up on my website, I do a newsletter every month with all my recipes in there for you. And also, you know, little tidbits about what is going on in my life and recipes, blah, blah, blah. Anyway, on a health spree. So this week's recipe is going to be how to make my very, very Moorish kale chips with lemon and cayenne pepper. So I've washed all my kale leaves. There's only a small bunch there because this is just for me and Bess. But anyway, small bunch. I've washed it and I've left it to dry because you want it to be dry before it goes in the oven, because otherwise it won't go so crispy. So take these stalks out, okay? The stalks really are just a bit chewy and you don't want to have those in there. So we're just going to use the leaves. So literally you just want to cut out the tough inner stalk bit. Try and do that on all your leaves. Once you've got out the main thick part, you can just cut your kale into chunks, okay, and pop it all into a big bowl. And I'm just gonna toss the leaves now with some olive oil. So I've only got a small bunch, so about a tablespoon will be enough. That's about a tablespoon. And then what we're gonna do is just literally just toss all this. Toss all this together. You want it all to be coated before it goes into the oven. Now we're gonna spread the leaves onto a baking tray. Make sure it's kind of nicely spaced out. Obviously, if you want to do a bigger batch of this, then you get a couple of baking trays and spread it out, but it does need some room to go crispy. Now, my oven is preheated at 275 Fahrenheit, which is about 120 degrees C, so quite a low temperature. If it's too hot, then these will just crisp up and burn way too quickly. So I'm gonna put them in for probably just about 20 minutes in total, but what I'm gonna do halfway during the cooking time, I'm just gonna turn it over. Okay. You can see already it's gone quite crispy. There we go. I'm just gonna pop these back in for another few minutes. Once these are straight out of the oven, I'm gonna immediately put on my salt, cayenne pepper, and lemon zest. It's almost like you are just making crisps. So I'm just gonna pop it on now. You want to do this while it's still hot. I will put all the quantities on my blog, so check in the description box below for the link.
Sprinkle of cayenne.
Probably no more than like a quarter of a teaspoon. And I'm also gonna put some lemon zest on as well, because I like the lemon zest to still be really fresh and tangy, which is kind of why. A few sprinkles of it, no more than half a lemon. We're just gonna toss all these things together. And that's it. Simple as, guys. Ooh. You can see how crispy it's gone as well. There we have crispy oven roasted kale chips with a hint of cayenne and lemon. So let's play. Can you hear that? That's crispy. I don't have a very good mic, but I hope you can hear that because they are lovely and crispy. Slightly bitter because of the lemon. A bit spicy with the cayenne pepper and salty. For me, that's the perfect combo. If you do like it, maybe, I've tried this actually with a sprinkle, tiny, tiny sprinkle of sugar as well, which kind of like counteracts the bitterness, but then that kind of defeats the whole object of them being a bit healthy. So I didn't add the sugar this time. But anyway, I hope you try these out. Let me know if you do. I love hearing from you. And if you haven't subscribed to my monthly newsletter, that's on my blog. All the links are in the description box. And hit subscribe on the YouTube channel as well, if you haven't done that. Because I do a recipe every single week. Sometimes a little bit late, but hey, that's life. I'm here every week. Who knows, normally a Wednesday. And anyway, I hope you have a lovely week and I'll speak to you very soon. Bye.